Hi guys, I hope you're doing great. I have a great new tortilla recipe to share with you today. This is super healthy. I'm going to show you a grain-free, super easy, high-fiber, low-carb cauliflower recipe that I think you're going to love. So let's get started. But before we do that, make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss out on my healthy recipe updates. First, we are going to get started by preheating your oven to 200 degrees Celsius or 400 degrees Fahrenheit, and I'm lining a baking tray with parchment paper. So we need to turn our cauliflower into rice grain-like texture. You can use a food processor or a grater to do this. I'm using a cheese grater. All you need is the cauliflower to be roughly the size of rice. I find grating much easier for me. But if you're using the food processor, use the grater setting in it. And you have to make sure you're not mashing it. It shouldn't be mashed for making the tortillas. It has to be like sort of a grainy texture. Now we are going to spread the cauliflower evenly on the baking tray and roast it for about 20 to 25 minutes in 200 degrees Celsius. We are going to toss it halfway through. What you're looking for is the cauliflower to become kind of nice and tender. Start to cook a little bit and the edges are starting to look golden brown. That's when you know you're ready to remove it from the oven. Once the cauliflower is cooled down, we are going to put that in a cheesecloth or muslin cloth and squeeze out all the liquid. Try to get all the liquid out of it as much as you can. We are not going to need this liquid. You can discard it or you can use it in your vegetable stews. The reason why we are doing this is we don't want the cauliflower tortillas to be mushy, and this step is very important to get everything together. Now we are going to transfer this cauliflower to a mixing bowl. Add 2 eggs, chopped coriander or cilantro, some fresh lemon zest, cumin, paprika, pepper and salt and mix it. Now we are going to divide this into 8 equal portions. These 8 portions are going to turn into our super healthy tortillas. I'm going to take 4 of these portions and place it in a parchment lined tray. And using another sheet of parchment paper, I'm going to press it down and make sure I evenly smooth out the mixture to make a round shape. I'm making it even and flat as possible. I'm doing 4 tortillas in a baking tray, but if you want smaller tortillas, you can fit more. You can even make larger tortillas if you prefer. Really depends on how bigger you want the tortillas to be. We are going to chuck this in the oven for about 8 to 9 minutes in 200 degrees Celsius. After 6 minutes, the tortillas are ready to be flipped. Take them out and flip them over and put them back in the oven for about 2 to 3 minutes. When the tortillas are cooked, they'll crawl up at the sides. I'm going to keep the cooked tortillas wrapped in a tea towel to keep them soft and flexible. These super healthy, low-calorie tortillas are ready to eat now. You can use them in tacos with vegetables of your choice. You can eat them on their own. You can put some avocado filling in the middle and make a wrap for your lunch boxes. They are so good. If you're watching your diet and you don't want to eat too much of refined flour, this is a nice low-carb option for you. If you want to store them for later, you can put them all in a Ziploc bag and you can refrigerate it for 4 to 5 days. I hope you loved these tortillas. Because they are super tasty, they are easy, just 42 calories per tortilla. Plus you get 3 grams of protein, 2 grams of fiber, and it's grain-free. This is a great way to make your kids eat more vegetables. I hope this recipe has given you an option of a healthier version of tortilla. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and stay connected with me by subscribing to my channel. That way, it will motivate me to make more such healthy recipes. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.